Hey guys, what's going on? Well, I've gotten a lot of questions recently about the gear that I use to make my videos. So I thought of what I do between my normal uploads of computer history and tech stuff. I do kind of a series showing the equipment and behind the scenes of how I make my videos come together. So for this one, what we're going to look at is my Steadicam system, which is the Hague Mini Motion Cam, which is a great lightweight Steadicam, a good alternative to the more expensive ones out there, and works great with my T2i, which is one of the lighter DSLR cameras and one I use to film primarily. So let's get started, and I'll tell you all about it. The Mini Motion Cam uses the standard counterbalance style Steadicam system. It comes with a variety of weights so you can match it to your particular camera, and it's also adjustable in numerous different ways. Now keep in mind it's probably going to take you about 10 to 15 minutes to really get it fine-tuned to your camera, so just kind of be patient with it and eventually you'll get a good perfect balance.
Once you have it all balanced, you can see you can actually do some pretty violent movements with it and it actually stays relatively steady. So let's go ahead and take a look at some footage and see how it looks.
This is going from my office back up the stairs without the Steadicam, and you'll notice the jerks kind of from my steps. Now here it is with the Steadicam, and you can see it's a much smoother, almost a glide-like effect as it pulls back. As I mentioned, this is really more for lightweight camcorders or DSLRs without heavy lenses. The company rates it as 0.3 to 0.8 kilograms, or it's about a max of 1.7 pounds. And speaking of pounds, that is what you are going to have to pay in if you want to buy one of these, as this is a product of the United Kingdom. It retails for about £62, which translates into $90 to $100 depending on the exchange rate that day.
So, would I say this is a must-have if you're doing just tech review videos on YouTube? Probably not, but if you're looking at getting into maybe amateur filmmaking or short films, a Steadicam definitely comes in handy, and like I mentioned, this is a really good alternative to the more expensive ones, and works great with a lightweight camcorder or a lightweight DSLR like the T2i is. Well, that's all for this one, guys. Thanks for watching, as always. I'll see you next time.